letter says the Kunari came to these ruins because the Alluvians connect to Halam Shiral.
So they're aiming for the Winter Palace.
It was some sort of infiltration. There's no more details.
This is crazy. They're acting like we're at war.
Are they?
I don't know, boss. I wish I did.
Let's look for anything that explains why the Kunari came here before we go. A note about an unknown intruder coming through an alluvian. They turned spirits against us, then fled.
It must be a mage. They killed any Kunari in the way. The spirits do the rest.
Two parties, then. The Kunari and a mystery agent determined to stop them. Come on. We have to warn people about the Kunari's designs on the Winter Palace.
Team together again to kick some ass.
There's no throwing, right?
It was one time.
One dead Kunari was bad enough. Now we have more, and they're hostile.
This makes no sense. The Kunari may not be friendly to the Inquisition, but they have no reason to attack us.
They also have no reason to be here, or using Illuvians at all.
I've had the mirror placed under guard for now.
It appears the relative peace and quiet of the last 2 years is coming to an end.
First the Blight, then mages and Templars, then Corypheus, and now this. Can't we go 10 years without the world falling to pieces?
We must ensure that the Kunari do not disrupt the negotiations. The Exalted Council is in a very delicate state.
I'm certain you can soothe the nobles' ruffled feathers while we solve the real problem.
Not when the Inquisitor insults everyone present by walking out in the middle of the talks. Our only advantage is that Orle and Ferelden are divided in goal and grievance. If they unite against us, Divine Victoria will have no choice but to support their claims. We could lose everything.